Have you ever walked through something in life that made you question everything you are? Why would God allow me to experience this? This hurt, this pain, this discouragement. We've all gone through something that has tried to defeat us. I've cried more tears than I can even keep track of. I allowed myself to fall deeper into the pain. Anger, disappointment, anxiety, grief, it blinds you. It consumes you. It causes you to see the world with a veil over your eyes. But pain doesn't define me, and it doesn't have to define you either. You can choose to let pain destroy you, or you can choose to run to the one who takes the brokenness and breathes life into you once again. If there's something I've learned over the last few years of my life, it's that what we go through is not meaningless. It has a purpose. Our pain and suffering sets us up to see God's hand working in our lives. I wanted to stop creating, to stop dreaming, to stop moving. But the truth is, I didn't know how to stop. As artists, we have the ability to connect communities. What if we took the initiative to make art that brings hope, that heals, that restores? Unveiled means to remove a covering, to reveal something that has been hidden. I thought my gift was being taken away from me, but it was actually being unveiled.